I'm a kid, man. I'm a kid at heart.
Ted DiBiase.
I'm not a wrestler anymore. Who am I? I'm here serving. I'm teaching these kids, just loving on them, serving them. At WrestleMania 26, I wrestled Randy Orton and Cody Rhodes in a triple threat. That's when Legacy imploded. And I'll never forget the walk out to that ring. That was a long, long walk.
Tonight, young Ted takes his first step to creating his own legacy. 22 years after his father made his WrestleMania debut.
And then that match.
DiBiase with a clothesline.
I remember thinking to myself, is that it? Is that what I've worked so hard for? At that moment, I realized, okay, what's my next goal? I did everything I set out to do. I turned a dream into a reality. That's where life kind of got a little bit difficult for me.
I absolutely loved what I did. As a father, looking at my son and knowing all that I went through in my career, it wasn't my first choice of vocations in life for him.
My contract had come up. I had been offered another contract and a 5-year deal, and it was very generous, and I'm very grateful for that offer. But for me, it was one of those crossroad moments. I had just had my first son.
Brown popper, brown popper right here. See it? See that resemblance?
Am I going to continue down this road and spend 300 days out of the year away from him?
Hi. Hi.
Or am I going to make the difficult choice to give up my dream and what I had sought to do all my life?
He called me and he said, you know, he says, I've come to a place of understanding where, you know, the amount of time required of the business, I won't have any time with my family.
I wanted to be the one that teaches him how to fish, play sports, be a coach. I made the right choice. It was a difficult choice, but I felt true conviction for. When I left in August 2013, I really was terrified. How can I provide for my family was like my first initial reaction. I didn't know what to do.